Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Doran Hong Kong. Did I finish with everybody? You said that again. Alright, still can't do anything with her. Gobet is done. Gaetu is done. Duncan and Ratchet. Ratchet. Ractor is not done. But. Actually, Ractor may be done. I'm not sure. I need to check my achievements for that. Let's see. Either there isn't one, or it's later on. Because I have nothing else to do and I need to go do the other mission, so... I don't know, maybe I screwed the... yeah, the correct order up. Although, I don't think so. Yours, I have it already. Alright, let's go. Do I have any money? I think I have some. But not enough to buy things. Maybe buy a better... a better summoning... what are these things called? Jesus, my mind is blank. Fetish. Alright. And I think I have done everything else I could have done. So, it's time to face the music. Alright. Tobruk. There's some nice summon spells. Didn't focus on the summon very much. But it is what it is. Unfortunately I'm broke, so... Kill that crap. Alright. Fetishes. 4-6, yeah. I'll do a force 4, but I'm not sure how good I will be at controlling it. Let's do it. Alright. I need some healing kits. Also should have gotten some better ones. Let me sell this... two ones that I have... sell... not there... there... Alright. That should be enough to get a couple of level 3s. From the dock. And then off we go to find the... whoever it was. Key move? I'm not sure. Sounds like he's in a bad situation with his suppliers. Wow. Dude. Alright, let's see. Ooh, nice, I didn't know there is a platinum one. I wanted a couple of those. Alright, I will do... Before I leave, I will go and try to speak to Reliable Matthew one more time, although... I'm not sure if I can do anything. Alright, I guess he didn't like that I didn't give him the BTLs. Which was a kind of a crap thing to do. Shouldn't decide about other people's lives. What did I give him the BTLs? I don't actually remember. I have it, so maybe I didn't give it. Alright, let's do this. Emily's from Berlin, but she moved to Hong Kong after the F-State collapsed. Which is kinda bullshit that it collapsed after the previous game was all about the F-State. Ah, she was working for the... Sogan Wellen writer, goddamn that name. The German government gave their corporations the go-ahead to invade and they forced the anarchists to retreat into the eastern part of the city. Now Berlin is run by the corps, just like Hong Kong. I bet they wind up building a wall again. Yeah. Well, that's not very... Oh yeah, I guess we won't fight. Didn't get to pick items and we only have Isobel. Yeah, it looks kind of crap. True. Look, this is important. I need the software you created so I can find out what happened to my father. Really? Okay. Maybe. Alright. Yeah, I don't have any money. Neural inhibitor, a custom-made weapon usable at mid-range. Deactivates the target's neural wipe and leaves them stunned. Really? I need to carry it? Okay. I guess we'll send it to the stash. I have slots, weapon slots. It's weird that we didn't actually... Why is that still yellow? What? Guess I'll go straight to the mission. Yep. Alright then. So many good characters. And useful too, now that I have made the old useful. Wow. He has some nice stuff now. Everyone has nice stuff, that's the problem. Alright, must bring the... where the hell is it? What? Do I need to go to my stash to get it? Apparently so, really. Okay, that's weird. Why wouldn't it let me pick it from the screen? Doesn't matter, but... weird option. Really, this is not a weapon? Okay. Sure. Like that they have the hologram of the Chinese dragons. Alright, let's do that again then. Two damage dealers is a bit much. Let's try this one. What do I like, Gaichu? Too bad you can never use your whole team. Okay, find this guy. Xia Zohi. It's probably not pronounced that way. Alright, let's see. Should have brought more raise things, but I sold them. Well, only had enough money to buy stuff. That would be nice. I don't know why the money is so tight on this game compared to the previous one. I guess Paul Amstel was a far better fixer. Or Kindly Cheng is kindly taking all my money. Anyway, let's find this guy. And look around. What's this? Oh my god, it's the fake elf. Oh god damn it, what's your name? That guy that sold the drugs. Zach? I don't know, I don't remember. Yeah, it is Zach. Wow. I'm impressed with my memory. Well, he survived the fall at least. Wow. Nice. I don't want the loot of that though. Don't care about any of the drugs. Alrighty. That was a very nice callback though. So how long is that this game after the other one? It's been some years obviously. I don't remember how many since the F-State fell, I guess it's the correct word. Need to Google it. All that work on the cruise bazaar. I wonder what happened to all the people. Alright. And this is the Emporium. But first, let's look this way. And there's nothing else. You wouldn't even have found this guy, probably, if you went straight to the marker. You have totally missed that nice easter egg, I guess. Alright, you know what? Save. What's with the eclipse? Random person. Nerps. Ah, where's the guy? All right. Do I have to kill you all? Really? Yep. I do have to kill you all. Maybe there was another option, but that was a pretty good option to pass out. Alright. Hide first. Should I go for the damage or should I go for the aim? I will go for the aim. And now we'll go for the damage. Tell if that will hit me. I think it will. Alright, let's not do that then. I can't do that one. Very nice. And damage the armor too. So it's pretty sweet. 20 damage. Yeah, we use that one actually. Of the turn, don't care. Almost dead. Aha! That skill, it works. That's so awesome. Did you really put away your huge sword to punch me? F2D. All right. F2D also. Nice. 68. I guess I'll go for the captain. Well, we kinda miss, but alright, should have done that first actually. Should I give that beast? Give that to Isabel. He has a huge armor. We need to trip it. Oh, that guy is a mage. This is so cool. They've done such an amazing job with their improved combat. Really impressive. No armor for you. Let's kill this guy. Are you in... you are, okay. Nice, this party works very nice actually. This configuration, I mean. Yeah, pass through the poison fog. Ouch. That hurts. Everybody gets accuracy. You lose whatever armor you have. And just execute them. You know what? First let me heal. Who needs it? Wounded 4. Wounded 4. Wow, I'm not really wounded. Alright then, fine. Alright, let's pick up whatever he dropped. Broker's code, which is 00006. That's a weird password for a information broker to have. Alright, I'll end this episode here, thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time where I continue with more Shadowrun Hong Kong.